on me and in me. The anointing is there. There can be nothing that can be done to stop me.
That's right. That's right.
This text that we just read, very familiar story. Y'all are good Bible believing, Bible teaching church. I know you've heard it before. Story of the selection of David.
Yes.
As king of Israel, all of Jesse's sons, who were soldiers, everybody in the city of male orientation are here. And y'all know the story. All the sons of Jesse pass before Samuel, and none of them are the ones who get the oil.
That's right.
David is a nobody that has a job that nobody wants.
Yeah.
He was a shepherd.
Yeah.
That was the lowest job in Judaic culture.
Right.
David has a job nobody else wants. Has no title, and to other folk has no significance. Can I tell you that sometimes the people that God uses are not always the ones in the big house with the pedigree. Not the ones who got the look, but God uses people who have been faithful to jobs that they couldn't even stand. Who am I talking to today? All who have jobs that nobody else wants. God will elevate you if you are faithful.
Yes, he will.
David gets the oil. And the verse that caught my eye that I've always glossed over was where it said that when Samuel anointed him with the oil, from that day forward, the Spirit of the Lord came upon him. In the original Hebrew Masoretic text, the implication there is that the Spirit of the Lord and the anointing for the service laid on him and could not be taken from him. Y'all remember a few years there was a big oil spill? Well, I'll just remind you just in case you forgot. BP was responsible for oil spill in the Gulf. They were trying everything to stop the oil. They tried all kinds of things, but they couldn't stop it. I'm going to tell you three things that BP tried to do to stop the oil, and I'll work it if it's worth it, and I'll take my seat. First thing BP did to try and stop the oil was they put trash down the tube. You didn't catch it. You missed it. They thought that if they just put enough trash in the pipe, that the trash would have the ability to stop the oil.
Come on.
Sir! Sir!
They said, let's put trash in the pipe.
Trash.
If we put enough trash down the pipe, it has to be able to stop the oil from flowing. Okay. If this verse is correct, then that means that even when David had trashy seasons in his life,